This is the story of the Gingerbread Man. Let's begin now.
Mom, I thought you can. You can catch me. I'm the Gingerbread Man.
Run as fast as you can. You can catch me. I'm the Gingerbread Man.
Run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the Gingerbread Man.
Run fast as you can. I'm the Gingerbread Man.
Run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the Gingerbread Man.
Run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the Gingerbread Man.
Run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the
Run as fast as you can. You can catch me. I'm the Gingerbread Man.
Run as fast as you can. You can catch me. I'm the Gingerbread Man.
Run as fast as you can. You can catch me. I'm the Gingerbread Man.
Run as fast as you can't catch me. I'm the Gingerbread Man.
Run as fast as you can. You can catch me. I'm the Gingerbread Man.
Perhaps the fox meant well, but gingerbread is awfully good. So the Gingerbread Man did get eaten, just as gingerbread ought to be. Perhaps someone will make some for you. That is, if you ask nicely enough.